Sometimes your website may need to use a different PHP version from the one set for your domain in your cPanel account. To set a different PHP version for an add-on domain, you'll need to add a special code to your htaccess file. So today we're going to show you how to find that code and change the PHP version for your add-on domain. To get started, open the htaccess file for the add-on domain in question. Open your htaccess file for editing. The code you need to enter is this. You may need to pause the video to get this down. The XX in the code is the PHP version you wish to set. It can be any of these. Then, click Save Changes once you're done. Please also note that when a different PHP version is set for an add-on domain, there are no PHP extensions enabled by default. To make your website work correctly, you can run this command via SSH. Remember, the XX is the PHP version you wish to set. It can be any of the versions we previously showed you. The cPanel username should be replaced with your actual cPanel username. And path to the folder is a path to the folder of the add-on domain. Here's an example. Again, you may want to pause the video. And that's it. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comments below. Or check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.